second of a five-game homestand. They've won four consecutive games, and tonight, take on a Stars team that has won 5 of 7.
We'll play chip and chase on Alexiev. Lindell is there for Dallas. Biega gets the puck, put it in front, knocked away by the goaltender. Vanek turns, and the rebound off the pad went right back past Megna.
Thomas Vanek has that knack around the net, spins, fires, and a good save by Ben Bishop. Jason Megna, stick knot on the ice.
Tyler Seguin back to the blue line. Klingberg near side. Radulov down low. Ben across. Seguin settles the puck. Shoots. Fluttering shot. Stopped by Markstrom. Here's Klingberg. Ben stopped by Markstrom again. This time able to control it, and he covers the puck for the whistle.
Well, you can see why this power play is the elite power play in the league. They move the puck around well. They've got such talented offensive players. Big Markstrom can't squeeze it after he makes a good save, good aggressive save.
And use up the boards. Brett Ritchie turns, nice pass. Here's Roussel in, cuts in the middle, and a fluttering shot is good. Branson got his stick in there, is snared by Markstrom to stop play.
Antoine Roussel, speed up the middle, rolling puck, lets it go, it's deflected.
Klingberg for Dallas, checked by Dorsett. Grandling gets the puck here. Sutter shoots, and just getting a piece of it was Bishop.
There's a good check by Derek Dorsett, creating a turnover. Marcus Granlund out to Brandon Sutter, and just underneath the arm.
Gagne, right side, Vanek gives it away. Smith, couple seconds left, chance to open the scoring, shorthanded. Stop, there might be a penalty shot here. As Vanek got the stick in, and he's just gonna call it hooking as the referee. So Vanek takes a penalty on the horn after coughing up the puck with 5 seconds to go in the period.
Vanek thought that Henrik Sedin was going to circle in behind him, throws it back, and instead Smith's off to the races in the one-handed hook by Thomas Vanek.
Klingberg gives it away. Horvat, shorthanded, on a breakaway. Bo Horvat in, stopped by Bishop, rebound, went past Granlund.
Bo Horvat on the turnover as Klingberg gives it up. Head up, head up, head up, and look at Bishop, stayed right with him.
Radulov. Across, Seguin, one-timer scores! Don't think he got all of it, but it went past Markstrom against the grain, off the post and in, and it's 1-0 Dallas.
I know Ken Hitchcock studies all the teams with the best power plays, and right now his team is the best, and Seguin off the far post. Radulov throws it across, and Seguin one-times it. Jacob Markstrom coming across, hits the bar, and that jogs the net loose, but doesn't matter, that one's in. What a shot. Ooh, man, oh man. And Henrik Sedin, I'm sure, is arguing that the net was off.
Well, they're looking at it.
Look at the footwork of Seguin.
It went straight up, and it used to be, the rules changed a little bit, as long as there's contact between the net and the, oh, the peg came out ever so slightly out of the ice. I don't know if that's enough to overturn a goal.
Call the ice stands, the puck enters legally, we got a good goal.
All right, Devin Shore tips one and chases after the puck in the corner. Good Branson there for the Canucks, here's a loose puck in front. Ellie robbed by the right pad of Markstrom.
Ellie didn't dress last game, gets this chance, makes a great move, and yet Jacob Markstrom beat him with the right pad.
Gagne takes his pass, Canucks 3-on-2, Vanek in on the left wing. Thomas Vanek centers, Biega going to the net, and he couldn't get his stick on it as he cut right through the crease.
And here's the first chance, and it's off Dan Hamhuis's ankle before Biega can make contact.
And now as he tried to make a pass to Daniel, puck is turned over, and here come the Stars. Jamel Smith in, slows, shoots off the post, and the net knocked off as Pouliot went crashing into the near side post. The puck hit the one on the other side.
That would have been interesting. After the turnover shot, and that's off the post, that would have been interesting because that time the net came right off. Pouliot gets knocked into the net by Pitlick. Loses his balance.
Klingberg cut right in front of his own net, but he's able to get the puck ahead, and the Stars have a 2-on-1. Smith with Radulov is a 3-on-1. Centering pass, Radulov to the crease, kicked away by Markstrom. The pass was intended for Seguin, and then Markstrom made a left-hand save off Dan Hamhuis. Forster breathes his play and gets the left leg. Look at how far out he is. And then recovers back to his feet to recover. And out goes the left pad to make that save. Sagan wins the face-off. Dorsett gets the puck, puts it in front, some of the rebound. First one stopped by Bishop, second one went wide. Here's Tanev, long shot, right pad save, penalty coming up to Mathot as he took Sutter down to the side, and Mark Mathot will head off for interference.
We talked about Jacob Marks. Look at Ben Bishop. Stops two in tight. Brandon Sutter with the chance, and there's Mathot holding her interference. Hey.
Tried to hold it in. Here comes Markstrom, and he gets there ahead of Roussel, and then went crashing into the boards. Canucks break back. Daniel Sedin centers. Vanek shoots. Knocked away by Bishop. He scored the rebound. Sam Gagner has his first as a Canuck. He won't get an assist, but Jacob Markstrom, a big part of this goal.
This time aggressively out on Roussel. Gets the angle just in case Roussel tries to chip it by him. Daniel Sedin to Thomas Vanek. Shot and a rebound. And there, just a little chip by Sam Gagner going to the net. Why do you have Thomas Vanek on the power play? Because he shoots.
On a nice defensive play by Greg Patterin. Here's Janmark the other way. Ellie going to the net. Tipped it. And Markstrom got a piece of it, I think. Flashing out the left hand and pad. Markstrom faced a test here and just got the end of the glove on it.
Again, that good hard forecheck creating the turnover.
Stars trying to move back in. Close play at the line. They tee it up for Lindell. Shoots, marks on the same loose puck. Ellie, stop, rebound, just trickled wide. What a chance. How did it miss?
And there's two saves by Jacob Markstrom. He got back into the net.
And 3-on-3 OT is upon us. Goalies have switched ends, and the Canucks control first. Delzato to Horvat. Oh, Janmark fell down. Horvat in, and he hit the post. Look out.
Here's Janmark, tried to cut into the middle and just fell down. Horvat, left-hand shot inside of the post, and it stayed out.
Wheels out with the puck. End-to-end they go. We're halfway through overtime. Radulov in, scores. Alexander Radulov ends it. Jacob Markstrom with some strong words for the ref after the goal. Don't know what that's about, but Radulov at 2:32 has won it. Dallas takes it 2-1. A goal and an assist for Alexander Radulov. That was his fourth of the year. Markstrom had words with the ref and then an altercation with the boards as he headed off, upset about something, as the Stars win it in a thriller 2-1 here at Rogers Arena.